You gave up before you got to the people zone? Don't give up. Wait, there's goats here? Not anymore. He gone. I'm the real goat. Resolve, goat. What the shit? That was something. I don't know if he's even getting hurt. I used like all my ammo. Can I use the axe now? No! Bitch! Shut the fuck up. I'm trying to deal with your shit. What do you think this is? I guess we're going sniper rifle, huh? Chalice? Well, probably gonna use that to buy all the fucking ammo I just used. Want the axe, right? Is that a doll? There are dolls. Like, the area I'm in, the person I killed, like, inhabited dolls as a... Like, a, ooh, I'm spooky. Oh, yeah, yeah, probably. Probably. Yeah, there's a couple there. I need things. Wonder how I get more fish.
This is all an investment, Ethan.
Yeah, yeah.
Ah!
Yo, thank you for the bits, soldier. Thank you for the bits. Thank you for the motherfucking bits. Oh, I don't want to buy ammo. But I got two.
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. To hunger. Used to be alive.
Why is he all chewy and gross?
Leave this to me.
Well, those are all upgraded for the time being.
Pay me no mind.
I mean, I guess I'd buy these just because.
I see.
Right?
Anything else? Till next we meet.
Oh wait, there's an item here. Interesting. Duke is the final boss? Maybe. What if Duke just, like, you beat the game and then he just grows wings and flies away? Like a majestic bird. Oh. There's some fish.
Here, fish.
Come here! Damn you! How am I not hitting it? Thank you. What is this cable for? Can I not get back in there now? Oh, we need 6 wings. Something there, maybe? Right, soldier? Has to happen though, yeah. Oh, I got my photo back. Nice.
What the hell?
Oh, shit. Doesn't fit the lock. Umbrella Corp logo in the middle of the pedestal, right? What if Louisa is the final boss? Oh.
Bum, bum, bum.
She didn't really die. She's immortal.
Like some Lord of the Rings vibes, but evil. Just trying to vibe out. Okay, I can't go back through there. Something over this way, maybe? No, because I can't get past that gate. It's got to be down here. It's the only thing I can. There we go. It's all gooey. I think you have that grip strength, those two fingers, bro. Gotta get me some bacon. Gotta get me some bacon. Photo of a rare animal. That didn't sound great. Mines? Yes. Seems fine. Totally fine. It's a long way down. Oh, jeez. Fish. Can I just take those fish? I'm sure they're totally good and not rotten at all. You're back, okay.
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, the others laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you...
This is my territory. I won't let you Please!
Shit. Damn freak! Get out of here.
Oh, I need that. I need the baby, 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 baby. Leave the boat key the shack in the mine. Hans is dead, so no more fishing for a while. He's eaten by a fish. Oh god. I don't feel like I'm ready for that yet. I do feel like I want that chest, though. All right. So we gotta go into the mine to get the key. Perfect. This motherfucker. Ah! is a little bit more than I was hoping it would be there. Yay, materials. Definitely needed that shit. I feel like the shotgun shells are more important. Jesus. Get a bounce. Can we run shit? Alright. Thank you for hanging out. Soldier, you have a great night. I'm not really looking forward to this bullshit. Getting a little low on supplies here. How do I get to that chest? That's what I want to know. Also, I've never seen an outboard motor with a key. How am I supposed to get that? Maybe we come back to it? Alright, here goes nothing. Welcome back.
What was that?
Drive right over it. One ugly looking fish.
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far.
Oh, it's this fuckhead.
It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job!
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
What the fuck?
The exit's underwater. You're done.
I don't have time for this.
Wait. Miranda is already preparing.
Is that thing the fish?
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you?
Oh. It is that thing. Well then, isn't that some?
What am I supposed to do?
Ah!
Right as I was going.
He said the exit's underwater. If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Oh shit, you're just here.
Well then, feel free to peruse. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Thank you. Much appreciated. Aww. What do you mean he's got new?
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
Man, I don't see.
Bits and bobs? I see. This is all an investment, Ethan. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Yeah, that thing next to the lever, it wouldn't let me do anything with it. Unfortunately.